Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Zaragoza Theater. And now, Six Flags Fiesta Texas award-winning entertainment department proudly presents The Majesty of Christmas.
In those days,
that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, every man into his own city. And Joseph also came up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which was called Bethlehem, for he was of the house and line of David. He went to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. Joseph, her husband, being a just man and not willing to make her a public example, was minded to put her away privately. But while he thought upon these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, thou son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary thy wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost. She shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Now this was done that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, Behold, a virgin shall be with child, she shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us.
Only God knows what he's creating in me. Only God knows what my heart cannot see. I still believe there's a plan
stand and feed his flock in the strength of the Lord, in the name of the majesty of the Lord their God, for he shall be great to the ends of the earth, and this one shall be their peace. And there in the same country were shepherds keeping watch over their flocks by night.
flies o'er all the earth. Who sang creation's story, now proclaim Messiah's birth. Shepherds in the fields abiding, watching all your flocks by night. God with man is now residing. Celebrate the holy light. Hallelujah, let the anthem sound.
Thank you.
which was told them concerning this child, and all who heard it wondered at those things which were told to them. But Mary, she kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. Asking, "Where is he born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him." everyone row by row to ensure proper social distancing. We appreciate your cooperation.